Hi, I'm Colin Knight and I would like to tell you about my book, Some People Deserve to Die. Alan, a naïve and nerdy high school boy, is plied with alcohol and drugs by four school jocks and led to an abandoned building where a girl, unconscious and naked, lies helpless in the dirt with a sack tied over her head. Encouraged, berated, and taunted, Alan reluctantly rapes the girl. 6 months after his crime, Alan's sister, Julie, commits suicide and leaves a note that convinces Alan she had been the unknown girl in the abandoned building. Devastated and unable to face his mother, Alan runs away from home. First, to the South Pacific island paradise of Vanuatu until betrayal forces him to flee or be killed. Then to Scotland, where bad habits and competition between drug gangs threaten his life and compel him to seek safety and obscurity on a desolate North Sea oil rig. After tragedy destroys his oil rig family, Alan then seeks refuge in the hinterlands of Nigeria, hoping wealth, warmth, and anonymity would keep his memories away. Instead, more death and horror stalk him. 20 years later, hollowed out and dysfunctional, a chance confrontation brings Alan eye to eye with the four jocks who tricked him into raping his sister. Mentally bludgeoned by the encounter into reliving his crime, Alan explodes in a brief, violent rampage until his arrest places him in the care of his dead mother's lawyer. Rehabilitated, and the sole beneficiary of his late mother's estate, Alan finds the clarity of purpose to seek justice for his sister. But when Alan's cruel and permanent justice has been meted out, Alan received a letter explaining the truth about his sister's rape, a truth that forces him to recognize the true extent and consequences of his selfish self-pity and possibly accept that his form of justice had not been quite so righteous. Thanks for listening.